Hey girl, welcome back to my channel. It's the bomb diggity, you already know this, and I'm back with another video, okay? Because period. Now I'm all dressed up in my Christmas suit because me and my family, we're having a contest today, and so I just thought I would vlog or whatever, all the family festivities. So you know get into it. Say hey, Shelby.
Hey.
So don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, you know, give us a like, give us a share, tell people to come to the channel, subscribe, you know, because we want to see you back again, right, Shelby?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So without further ado,
give a big thumbs up.
Bye. Okay, welcome back, vlog. I know it's been a minute. I know you see it's dark, but don't get upset. We wasn't doing nothing for a minute or whatever. We was kind of just, you know, chilling, everybody talking or whatever. You know, kind of like, you know, catching up. Hey, how you doing? All that type of stuff. But so now we eating or whatever. And let me brag on my goddaddy for a little second, okay? Because he got a little food truck and he think he doing big things or whatever, okay? Because period. And, you know, we just eating good out here. Fried chicken, Boston butt, rice, chicken Alfredo, green beans. You know, we doing a little something. So, you know, cause period.
You said pepper jack cheese?
So y'all make sure y'all hit him up. Y'all make sure y'all hit him up, okay? Let me make sure I get his info in here. There you go. Get that. It's probably backwards. Don't worry about it because I can't turn my camera around. Now you can try. But you get the point. You get the point. So I
do this.
Thanks, my dad. Okay, so I'm about to go eat. I'm gonna holler back at y'all later when we get to the festivities.
Okay. All right. Who else wants something? Are we done? Okay, y'all, so I'm back and we just finished our houses or whatever, and we're about to see who's about to win. So, oh my god, I'm so nervous. Me and my team, we kind of messed up a little bit at the top because I was trying to do a little chocolate drizzle, but the drizzle got a little bit too much, and so yeah, we tried to cover it up with some little candy or whatever, but we kind of messed it up and I kind of don't like it no more. But hey, it is what it is, so we're gonna see who's gonna win though. So your girl got second place, or whatever,
$25. That was good, that was fun,
you know. That was
fun. They cheated, man, it's just because they pregnant. You know, they, okay, y'all, so we're getting ready to hear the results. The judges came around and they seen our houses. Oh, got the food all over my face. But they seen our houses. And so we're getting ready to hear who is the winner. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Let's see who won.
Can't wait.
So how you feeling, Mom? You think we got it?
I'm feeling good. I'm gonna say we're either first or second, but you know what? We'll take home second too, baby. Thank you.
Yeah, mommy,
the only thing about it, Quaisha messed up because she thought she knew how to dress.
I already told them that.
But it's okay because we love her.
Yeah, we're family, baby.
I'm glad you start talking.
All right, here we go, y'all.
Right
now, give me the names again. Winter Wonderland.
Christmas Candyland.
And then,
did I do that?
I like that.
No.
What was she wrong? Okay, yeah, she wasn't in there. Oh.
First place goes to.
We're team players. It don't matter. We're team players. We rejoice with those who rejoice.
Just
I didn't know. I thought you were about to stand there.
I thought you said no singing.
She thought I was going to go pow. She was about to come in there and have a whole bit.
We have the Christmas. The Christmas. Chimney! Woo!
Do it.
There is just one thing I miss.
Why she touched her antlers? Look at Rissa, she don't even want to be up there. Look.
What is Rissa doing? Okay. I don't want to tell none of y'all no call, okay?
Y'all be good. Y'all listen. Y'all be nice. Y'all spread Christmas cheer. Get a bit too late.
Okay, Santa. Asia, come say hey to the vlog. I won. Okay. Bree, what you got to say to the vlog? Tell them goodnight.
Huh?
Say the vlog goodnight.
Good night, vlog.
Damn. Tell the vlog goodnight, FTH. Good night. Guys, I was editing and I realized that I never formally closed out this video, so here I am to do it now. I just want to say thank you for tuning in and enjoying the family festivities with us. I hope you truly enjoyed it. I hope it brought you some good joy, some good laughs. And yeah, so also I would like for you to hit that like button if you thought it was a good video. And, you know, comment down below who you think really should have won that costume contest, okay? Because they did your girl dirty. And, yeah, let me know what you think. Show me some love down in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next one.